A new report is showing that greenhouse gas emissions are worse than expected, according to a report from the Howard Center for Investigative Journalism. Over the past decade, 3.5 trillion cubic feet of natural gas has been released into our atmosphere. That amount equals $10.6 billion in revenue. Their data also showed that Texas, North Dakota, and New Mexico were some of the top states to blame for the burning.